classes and we had a wonderful time in the college. At that time, the spark of the brilliance or his level of commitments or the things which he could achieve that we were not aware of it. Then the time passed by. What we have seen in this great man, the vision of an extraordinary college, a man who could visualize what exactly he could do in the future of this particular country and then this community in particular. In establishing the medical schools, then other medical college, the first one, then the Shala, and then the VRP Women's Medical.